Basically, Lacium is a heavy metal band. We play heavy slash thrash. When you listen to the CD, you'll realize that we have a variety of styles. Lacium is Rani Batrikh on bass, Lies Njem on guitar, and Jad Fetrouni on drums, and Bassem Dibis on vocals and rhythm guitar.
And now, this is what we really do. This is a little bit of heavy metal from the Middle East. This is called Ceasefire.
The album is just a simple album, it's not a concept album, it's a mix of two concept albums, but the album itself is not a concept album. It sums up the whole past 17 years of Lacium. With different styles, we have soft rock, hard rock, metal and thrash metal. So that's what it's about actually. The first track on the album is called Dark Moon because the album is dedicated to the Dark Moon. And definitely, it is Lacium is the oldest active band, so this is dedicated to the Lebanese metal scene, starting from the 80s until today. Especially the old members who are not showing up. Now we just finished with the release. We're gonna do a release concert soon, probably when the weather is better. And then we already have new materials, so we're either gonna start with a single, or we're gonna, depends if we're gonna tour or if we're gonna have a label, you know? So the plan is focusing on sending the record to labels, try to get a deal and try to tour, and by summer we might go back to this. Unite for once.
LebaneseMetal.com, your number one source for Lebanese metal music.